here to tell us all about. We have in the studio a man who's been keeping bees for over 40 years, Mr. Reginald Prawnbauer. Good evening, Mr. Prawnbauer.
Good evening.
Tell me, what first interested you in the bee world, Mr. Prawnbauer?
Well, even as a child, I used to wonder. I'm sorry, shouldn't I have said that?
No, of course you should. Pay no attention, please, when I say shh. It's just a nervous mannerism I picked up. If I want you to keep quiet, I'll say shush. You were saying?
Oh, very well. Well, even as a child, I used to wander up. Oh, I see. The fields near my house, watching the bees flying from flower to flower.
Shh.
And taking note of the flowers.
Is it shush?
Was that wrong?
I'm so sorry, did I say shush? I meant shh. Do go on, it's most interesting.
And so I've grown to love the little creatures. Nature, you know, really has produced a little masterpiece in the life.
I'm sorry, that's a reflex action too. I squawk whenever anybody mentions the word life.
Squawk!
Bees, as you know, are divided into different categories. The queen bee and the worker bee, whose living expectancy is about 1 year. The worker bee, on the other hand, does have a much
less.
Do you want me to stop?
Yes, you were just about to say life.
Much longer. I didn't mean to say the word right. It's just that rather rotten. And that is how the bee community works. The queen bee stays in the hive. Was that because I said hive?
Hive?
Did you make that noise because I said hi?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Well, why did you make it then?
Well, I was just practicing.
Practicing?
Yes, practicing for a word you're about to say very soon indeed. Please, continue.
The queen bee flies from flower to flower. Collecting the pollen. I see. Pollen. Pollen, pollen, pollen. I mean, this is just the stupidest thing I've ever heard about my life. I've never seen pollen, a hive, a life. I mean, how did you ever become an interviewer? Is that because I said interviewer? Interviewer! I'm so sorry. Please, continue.